thing, and I wanted to say goodbye.
You know, you kicked me to the curb so swiftly, I never really got a chance to let you know.
Yeah, but what are we supposed to talk about, Ryan?
Aren't you even a little bit curious about anything?
Not really. I found out all I needed to know with that sex part. Oh, and on X-Tube.
So easy for you to sit in judgment of me when you've had every advantage your whole life. You better hope you don't choke on that silver spoon.
You know what? Spare me the woe is me sob story.
Oh, it's not a sob story. This is my reality. Crack addicted mother. In and out of foster homes and group homes since I was 3 years old. I've been on my own since I was 15. So yeah, I've done some things to survive. But hey, it is what it is.
You never told me any of that.
But if I told you the truth, you wouldn't want me.
I don't have a problem with your past.
Everybody has a past.
And if you had shared that with me, it probably would have endeared you to me even more. What I do have a problem with is someone that lies to me. I can't trust someone that lies. Period. I just can't. And I do understand you have your reasons. But it is what it is.
Fair enough. I'm just glad that I got a chance to explain everything because I really care about you, Magnus. I do.
Goodbye, Ryan.
You're a little bit.
Come.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh, you suck.
21.
21 true.
Be right back. Bathroom.
Okay, I've got this one. Joey, exactly how far did you and a go-go boy Juno go in your little bathroom tryst?
Everything but...
Follow-up question.
Foul on the play. You get one truth question.
Magnus?
No, remember junior year,
we instituted a new rule into the bylaws, allowing for one optional follow-up question.
Fine.
So, if you did everything but... How did he rate on the size equation? Or on a scale of roof of your mouth to vocal cords?
Esophagus.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6.
7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12.
13, 14, 15.
16, 17. 18. 19. 20.
Y'all not right. This is a setup. 21.
21 truth.
Okay.
So, Saturday night, what exactly went down at the club between you and Sebastian?
No.
You have to answer. It's the rules.
Sebastian and I got really fucked up. And I lost track of him, and he met these two guys who...
Who slipped him GHB, took him home, and basically date raped him.
Oh my God!
He made the two guys get HIV tests. They were both negative.
Just please don't say anything to him about it. He's just now getting back to normal.
Wait a minute. So you lost him. He was abducted by two strangers and he woke up blowing cum bubbles? I swear, Kyle, sometimes you were just the worst. Just the absolute fucking worst.
Kyle!
Guys, I'm going out of the kitchen! Whoa!
Chance to talk about everything. You sure you're okay? I'm getting there. I'm gonna take your advice and take counsel when I get home. Good. You and Kyle? Gonna be alright? I forgive him. It is what it is. Okay. You know, I'll worry about you. I know. Magnus. Thank you. You're an amazing friend. I love you so much.
Don't start to cry. You get me all started.
Don't worry about Ryan. You're special, Magnus. And there's an equally special guy waiting for you. So don't settle for anything.
That goes double for you.
We are not held back by the love we didn't receive in the past, by the love we're not extending in the present.
You've been reading Marianne?
Rubbing off on me.
I wish I was one of the simple guys, the ones who look great but then tell you lies.
Guys,
pause here. One of the simple guys, the ones who made you cry.
No. I miss you guys already.
But we'll see you soon.
Yeah, January, right?
Yeah, MLK weekend, HBL. You think New York can party? You ain't seen nothing until you see how the Atlanta gays can get down.
Lord, help us.
I know that's right. I love you.
I love you. Thank you. I'll miss you.
Thank you for everything. I love you so much. Be good, okay? Stay fly.
All right, always. Let's get this show on the road.
Got it. But you're pretty smart, you know what to do. Do not let them burn all their brains on you. The menu